Gaming, and today we're back for another episode of Terraria. And today I am having a Terraria item video, and we are looking at the Rod of Discord. So the Rod of Discord is a rare teleportation item that can teleport you anywhere on the map, and if it fails, you won't get the bad buff thing. So, the Rod of Discord is an extremely rare drop from Chaos Elementals in the underground Hollow. And once you use it, you get this debuff saying Chaos Statue. Using the Rod of Discord will take life. Yes, so, as you can see, I can kill myself with the Rod of Discord. It either says your name's legs appeared where his head should be, or she, or it says that, or your name didn't materialize. Your name didn't materialize. Yes, it did not. So, it's an extremely rare teleportation, and it's extremely good, though I still like the gimmicky teleportation. Spectre Ghost. Yeah. But it's a very good teleportation item for people without gimmicky and stuff, except your legs often appear where your head should be. So that's kind of annoying. It used to be where you could teleport. Whoa. It used to be that you could teleport limitlessly, and then it came where there was a cooldown where you could even use it. Now you could risk your life using it. It's kind of a cool feature. I kind of like that. This is the Game King, and this is my video on the Rod of Discord.